This morning, an apartment fire forces people out overnight and closes downtown streets. We got these pictures from the Arlington Hallett Apartments at 1305 Locust. That's near the Sculpture Park in the Western Gateway. The first police officer on scene saw flames in one unit, but firefighters knocked it down pretty quickly. Here you can see a wider view from our downtown skycam. No injuries, and we are waiting to learn a damage estimate on this.